get the beacon out of here.
Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skip.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. That's a convoy, all right.
See what we can do.
Look, they're still fighting. We gotta help them.
Ekindur Eki.
Paddock, mates, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry,
they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we'll own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll take the application.
Check it out. It looks like a pump station.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. Launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. I'm beginning to understand why he never launched his rocket.
And there we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah. See what happens.
Jack Shield.
I didn't have a city in here.
Man,
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
You see? Simple.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Incoming!
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with the jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
Wait a minute. You initiated launch?
Maybe?
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go, 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 go!
Guys, down here!
Go, go!
Get them while they're open!
rocket! They're trying to stop the launch!
Then hit it where it counts!
Oh, this is bullshit! Mark! Mark!
Take it out! It's working! Get another one!
That one's open! Fire! Fire!
Last one!
Fire on that tongue!
So this is no affair. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the...